Hello, ladies and gents. I'm Zephyr Victorious, and welcome back to Portal 2. So we've got this monster of a puzzle to solve that I left off with last time. If you remember, I've got that stupid robot over there that's gonna shoot me at a moment's notice. And I actually have no idea how to do this one. I was thinking about it the other day, and no idea. It's also been a while since I've last played Portal. I know it doesn't seem like it, because I think I post it just about every day, but, yeah. I'm actually gonna, let's try something. I'm just gonna make a break for it. Yep. Okay, we get shot, that's okay. So I'm gonna try this. Let's see if we can get out of the way of the robot here. Okay, so now I can actually see the spot here. What does that do? That opens something. Okay. Okay, so that shoots that over there. That's not helpful. Okay, so if I do boom and bam and then push this, will that help? Because they... Yeah! There we go. Oh, look! I got two of them. Oh, that's nice. Okay. So now we're gonna do... over... there. And we'll... come out here. And then we're gonna do... over there. Here. And we'll see if this ends up working. Yes, okay. So if I drop that, put that there. Whoa, that's trippy. Whoops. And then if I do it. Where does that even go? Oh, it hits the. No, yeah, it hits the thing. Okay. I need to get it over where that little robot is. Let me think about this for a second. You know what, actually, if I switch this around so that it goes, whoops, over here. Okay, drop it there. Then I can do this thingy again. Boom. Okay. Then I can figure out how... Oh, he's got like something there. How do I do this? Let's see. I need to get that laser to take that little robot out. Okay, yeah, I was right. If I do it like this, then that doesn't hit him. Oh, it needs to go through the... Oh, that's right. Oh, crap. It needs to go through all of these little things. Well, that's to get to that. I gotta take that robot out first, though. So that I can live through this. Maybe if I... Yeah, ouch. If I do it like crooked, if I do it like this, where it's not directly straight, yeah? Is that, will that work better? I hope so. So if I do here. That one. I don't want it. Ooh, that's close though. Okay, so I just need to get back over there. Shoot. Crap. Okay, so not so steep of an angle. I can do that. Ow, ow. I should stop doing that. So let's do like this, maybe? Is that about right? I'm gonna be really pissed if this robot's like immune to that, because that'll be really annoying. Ooh, that's close. Let's not fall. It's kind of usually a bad thing. Oh shoot, I'm so close! Okay, actually, I go. Things in the way. Aha! Is that. Oh my god, look at how close that is. That is really irritating. Okay, that went through the robot. So I'm guessing. Oh, there we go. Got him! Okay. Now, let's do this. Now we gotta figure out the actual test. So that took a while. But that's okay. Cool. So I've got no idea how on earth maybe if we do this. Yeah, like that. That'll get two of them. And we'll go over here and get the other three. Yeah. It's totally gonna work.
They're actually in line. About that surprise. Tell you what. Let's give your parents a call right now.
Don't like you.
The parents you are trying to reach do not love you. Please hang up.
Oh, that's sad. But impressive. Maybe they worked at the phone company.
What? This doesn't even make sense. I'm very confused. Of course, I haven't played for a while, so I don't remember exactly what the surprise was. Was that my parents supposedly being in the testing center or what? I don't remember.
Hey,
ooh.
How's it going? I taught my way onto the old nanobot work crew rebuilding this shaft. They are really small. So, oh, I know, Jerry! No, I'm on a break, mate. On a break. Ah! Just hang in there for five more. What, Jerry? You can't fire me for that. Yes, Jerry. Or maybe your prejudiced work site should have accommodated a nanobot of my size. Thanks for the hate crime, Jer. See you in court, mate. Anyway, look, just hang in there for five more chambers.
Five more. Okay, I can do five. We can do five.
Well, you know the old formula. Comedy equals tragedy plus time. And you have been asleep for a while, so I guess it's actually pretty funny when you do the math.
Really, huh? I love watching this place, like, rebuild itself. It's very interesting. Okay. What the frick am I supposed to do with this? Well, I mean, obviously that's supposed to go over there somewhere. So I can't make portals in any of these walls. So I'm guessing. Okay, can't get that. Never mind. Oh, hello. I can make a portal there. Okay, let's see what's over here. Okay, that goes to nothing, so I'm gonna need a block to get that. Which I have down here. But I don't know what it's supposed to go to just yet. So that doesn't help me at all. Sorry, that was a hiccup. Let's try it, though. Let's see what this does. It's the only thing I can think of to do right now. Whee! Okay, so I can't. Whoops. Keep it on this thing so I don't die. I can move it over there. What does that do? That did something. Oh, it raised a platform? Opened something? Is that... what am I doing? Oh, okay, I got one of the things open for the door. I'm very, very confused. Okay, this is supposed to, like, rocket me somewhere, but where is it gonna rocket me? I don't know. I actually don't know how to get... Whee! Okay. Wrong one. Wrong portal. That's okay. Okay, that's just gonna shoot me straight up. So what is that gonna do for me here? What vantage points do I get? Nothing. It really does nothing. Unless I were to put it... Maybe if I put it here. Then I could go take out the droids. Whee! Nope, never mind. Okay. What if I put it over there? Okay, never mind. I don't know what I'm doing. I mean, that's kind of been this entire game series, all of the Portal games, that I have no idea what I'm doing. This one seems especially rough. Actually, that's a lie. Maybe. I haven't decided yet. This one's just longer and looks more complicated. Okay, so I got that thing. I need that, which I can get by doing this. Whee! Boom. Okay. Boom shakalaka, let's do this. Come on. Come! Here we go. I thought I was gonna fall off again for a sec. That would have been a little rough. Okay, so now... Is there another laser, or do I need to get back up there? I think I need to get back up there. Oh, that's not something that I can do. Okay. I thought it was! Dang it! What about that one? No? What about that? Oh, I don't want to do that. Yeah, that does nothing. I would need to launch myself into that. Which does not sound like fun. Oh, what if I just shot that, though? What if I did that? If I shot that there and this here. Let's try it. Got nothing to lose. Where did it go? Oh, it didn't go far enough, dang it. Okay. There's another one over there. But I don't know what to do with it. Is there... What does this do? This did nothing. Where's there a point in that? What if I just... I can't. Dang it. I wanted to just take out all the little robots. Okay, there's only one laser! What am I supposed to do with the laser? I know where it needs to go. It needs to go into that thing. But I don't know how to do that. Because there's no... What is that? Is that a light? How the crap am I supposed to do that? What? Let's see if I get a bird's eye view of this. Okay. There's another one there. that I need to get. How, though? How exactly is this supposed to work? Whoops, wrong way. Ooh. Okay. This needs to happen. So how do I get something over there? Because that thing is not an option. That's not helpful. I don't know what that means. So I need to get it from there to here to... Whoa. From there to here to there is what needs to happen. So... Oh, I'm a dum-dum. Okay. We got this. Maybe. We're gonna try something. We'll see if it works. Maybe I'm just being an idiot. Because that's always possible. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do. Okay. And from there, we're gonna go here. Never mind. This might not work. Aw, shoot. Never mind. It's not gonna work. I was hoping that it would. Because I was thinking if there was a way to portal back here, that would work really well. Because I could just portal to the new one and then redirect to wherever that guy needed. Go. That thing is too low. Because it hits the wrong part. And these things don't tilt down, which is slightly annoying. Okay, actually, I'll be right back when I figure this out. We'll see if I can do this. I'd have to have it, like, perfectly set up so that I could. What if I did it like this? Whoop, that's not right. Oh, that's not ready there. So from here, like that. Nope. Over here. Oh, dang it. Ooh, nope. Nope. Dang, this is hard. I'm sure this is not the way that it's supposed to go. Ooh. Nope. I'm like 100% positive. Oh, hey! I mean, this is real good for my spine. Oh my god, I did it, but I don't have the cube. Oh, that is irritating. Oh, but now... Oh, I think I figured it out. Now I can take this thing. Put it up there. And it'll not shoot it. Dang it. Frick! Why isn't it working? Because I totally had that! It was there! I'm confused. Do I have to be holding it? Because that would suck. Because I can't do that the whole time. I might put the blue portal somewhere where it will just keep bouncing. Where is that? That's... I need to get that there. And then but I'm too short. Story of my life. And it won't shoot it far enough. I just do it like that. Oh! Well, that time it did. That's nice. Thank you for finally working. Okay, so if I do this, but if I do... Oh, I am facing the complete wrong direction. Cheat. Yeah, there we go. I did it! Yay! I'm back, baby. I got this. Maybe. Ha! Okay. Now what the heck do I do? Okay, so I got that thing. Don't fall on it. Okay, so the door is... Whoops. The door is open. Perfect. Now I need that thing. And if I had to guess, I have to get it by shooting this thing again. Because that's always fun. Okay, I need that. And what color is it? Blue? Oh, well, blue would work too, though. Blue. Oh, too far. Nope, too far. And blue. Nope, too far. Right there. And blue. Yeah. Whoop. Nope. Dang it, nope. Blue. There we go. Okay, so if I do that, okay. Get it! I knocked it off. Cool! I did it! I got this, dude! I totally got this! Why are every single one of my friends playing games while I'm recording? This is ridiculous. Awesome, dude! I can do this! Guys, we figured out this level. I'm so happy. Oh my goodness, you have no idea. Take you out. Okay, and then bam. Like that? What did that do? Oh, that's nice. That's nice. Okay. Now I just gotta do this stupid thing again real quick. To do blue again. Blue. Blue. Yeah, I missed it. Blue. Oh. Blue. Bam. Yeah! Awesome! I did it! I don't know if that's how you're supposed to do it, but I did it! God, that was hard!
That's our dilemma. And I came up with a solution that I honestly think works out best for one of both of us.
One of both of us. Oh, good. What's it? Let's hear it. Guys, that took me 15 minutes. Ew.
Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. That's right. The facility is completely operational again.
Uh-oh. That's rough. What am I supposed to do? It's all good. Okay, let's see. I need something over here. There's these guys. I have a feeling if I just do... What is this here? Okay, so that's one. But I'm gonna have to move crap around for that to work. So if I do two there, and if I do three, oh shoot, okay. So I'm off. I need to do this one. Whoops, slightly. Okay. Let's try this one. If we do that. There. Does that get one? No. Okay. But I can move stuff. Oh, wait. That one. Ah, shoot. It needs to be on that. Okay. Shoot. Actually, if I do it over here... die from these stupid lasers because I keep forgetting to dodge them. Which you wouldn't think is something that you'd forget, but you'd be surprised at exactly how genius my intellect is. For the most part. Actually, what if we did it like this instead? So I think this might work easier. If we did that there. Yeah, ow. Okay. There's so many lasers! We did that there. Ah, here we go. Alright, I got the solution here. If I can do it without dying. I don't know if these lasers can kill me, but I have a feeling that they can. And I have a feeling that I'm going to find out. I'm not real thrilled with either of those. Did they get them all? Let's go around the long way. Yeah. I think. Yay! What is with this music? This is so weird.
I think these test chambers look even better than they did before. It was easy, really. You just have to look at things objectively, see what you don't need anymore, and trim out the fat.
If that was another fat joke, I'm gonna be pissed. Because I'm not fat. Most of the time.
I've got a surprise for you after this next test. Not a fake, tragic surprise like last time. A real surprise, with tragic consequences. And real confetti this time. The good stuff. Our last bag. Part of me's going to miss it. But at the end of the day, it was just taking up space.
Oh dear. I don't believe you, and I definitely don't trust you. That's all good. Okay, actually, if I go here, and this is a blue portal, if I do this, there, oh, what does that do? What did that do? Oh, I got a cube!
What's going on? Who turned off the lights?
Hey, buddy! I'm speaking in an accent that is beyond her range of hearing!
Look. Metal ball, I can hear you.
Run! I don't need to do the voice. Run!
Run where?
Run!
Where? Oh, that way.
Come on, come on, come on. Run! Come on, I'm closing the door. Okay, quick recap. We are escaping. All right, that's what's happening now. We're escaping. So you're doing great. Just keep running. Quick word about the future plans that I've got in store. We're gonna shut down her turret production line, alright? Turn off her neurotoxin and then confront her. Again though, for the moment, run!
Okay, I'm going! Oh my gosh, this music is so... this music is so intense, I don't like it!
Yes, you were almost at the last test.
Ah!
Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me. It's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan your friend came up with.
Where am I supposed to go?
How stupid does she think we are?
Where? Come on. This way?
Oh!
Oh shoot! I'm going! Ah! Loading screen! That's not fair! Ah! I was in it to win it, dude! Oh, I got my heart pumping, and then you just do this to me? That was exciting, though.
Come on!
I'm coming! No?
We have to get you out of there! Try to make your way back out here! I heard gunfire! It's a bit late, but look out for gunfire! Probably something to help at this point, but I have a new strike.
Come on. How am I supposed to get out? I can't get out. Nothing in there is portable. Shoot, what? How? What? How do I get out? Okay. I'm officially over the whole chase mentality. I love this music though. How the frick am I supposed to get out of here? Okay, I feel like this is another one of those like super easy tests that I'm miserably failing. I feel like I need to get into this too. And I feel like the robots might have been my only way to do it. There's no buttons to push. Nothing to do here. Nothing. This one's different. That doesn't do anything for me. Nothing. Okay, I'm stuck. Was I supposed to have the robots? No, because that was... There's bullet holes. We can't shoot it. I feel like I'm supposed to be able to, like... do something here. Come on. And... up. Nope. What? This is ridiculous. Oh, wait. Something happened. I feel like something just happened. How? What am I supposed to do? Like, throw them out or what? I really feel like I need something with this tube. I am stuck. How do I get out? I'm lost. I'm very confused. That's okay though, because I think that's the point. Hopefully I'm not just being stupid. What? Hey! Ooh. I have no idea. Okay, let's be a tad bit more thorough this time. Okay, this music makes me feel like it should be simpler because now I've lost all of the chase mentality, but the chase music is still going on and it's kind of feels like I should be doing something and I'm not. And I don't like that feeling because that's what I feel every day. Come on. Are you kidding me? There's literally nothing that I can do. What? Oh good, I can go from one portal to the other. Hallelujah, I needed that. Why do I have only one portal wall? I have no idea. What is going on? Well, he can go outside. I feel like... Oh, there we go. Oh, that was really stupid. I should have figured that out.
You're okay? Great, come on!
Where are we going?
This way!
Hurry! Ow! Shoot! I died. Dang it. Crap! Took me so long to finish that stupid puzzle.
Hey! Great, come on! This way! Turrets!
What am I just supposed to... I can't, like... There we go. I got him.
No,
don't worry.
No.
I'm going! I like you.
Oh my god!
She took down this entire facility to kill me. And she failed. Am I gonna survive? Am I alive? Did I live? Am I free? This is trippy, man.
Ah, brilliant! You made it through. Well done. Okay, follow me. We've still got work to do. At least you can't touch us back here.
Are you sure? Because that's what you said last time.
Okay. Okay, don't move.
Oh, good.
Okay, alright, so, got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous.
Of course!
They told me that if I ever turned this flashlight on, I would die. They told me that about everything. I mean, I don't even know why they bothered giving me this stuff if they didn't want me to use it. It's pointless. Man.
They told you that if you got off your track, you'd die too, so... Speaking of which, how did you get back on your track?
It's dark down here, isn't it? They say that the old caretaker of this place went absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff of robots. All of them robots. They say at night, you could still hear the screams of their replicas. All of them functionally indistinguishable from the originals. No memory of the incident. Nobody knows what they're screaming about. Absolutely terrifying. Though obviously not paranormal in any meaningful way.
Where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to go over there? Oh, I'm not okay with this.
Try to jump across.
Jump across where? Oh.
Let's keep moving. The factory entrance must be around here somewhere.
Okay.
Careful. Wait, careful. Let me light this jump for you. Okay, this looks dangerous. I'll hold the light steady.
Where? Oh, God.
Oh, nicely done.
What? Oh, good. Oh, good. This is very Star Wars-esque.
This way. Here's an interesting story. You might like this. I almost got a job down here in manufacturing, but guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself. Nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans. Just attending to the humans. Sorry about that. That just slipped out.
Well, tell me how you really feel.
The smelly humans. Okay, we have to split up here for a moment. Portal up to that passage, and I'll see you on the other side.
Whoa! Okay. On the other side of what? On the other side of this?
I can get you out of that room! Can you reach that wall back there?
Yeah.
Okay, there's another wall over here.
Okay.
Oh, I tell you, humans, oh, love them. Just the way they look is great. And their folklore, wonderful, very colourful.
Are we in, like, the robot-making factory? Oh my gosh, the turrets. Where do you want me to go? I don't want to jump if I don't know where I'm going. Because that's usually a bad idea. Where do I go? Okay. I'm actually going to leave this episode here. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like what you saw, please like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you think. Let me know what I need to work on. What needs to be improved. And thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.